Hello friends, in this module we are going to discuss our second question. A box contains 5 red marbles. So how many marbles? First write, let's going to write number of red marbles. Number of red marbles n of r, let's going to write that is 5. Then what is next one here? 8 white marbles. So what is that number of comma? Number of white marbles. Number of white marbles n of w, white write for that capital W, let's going to write 8. Then what is the next one? Number of green marbles. So number of green marbles n of green g, n of g, that is 4. Then what is that here? One marble is taken out of the box at random. What is the probability that getting marble taken out will be? First one will be red. So first one will be red. So that is, let's going to take first one will be red. How many, one marble is taken out, how many marbles will be getting here? So what is the total sample space writing? So sample space means total, right? Sample space. So n of s, that is total, total number of marbles, total, total number of marbles, total number of marbles, that will be equal to here 5 red balls, 8 white and 4. So what value we are getting? So we are getting that here 5 plus 8 will be 13, 13 plus 4 will be 17. 17. So here total n of s sample space we can take 17. So first one, let's going to take the ball is red. Red. So what is the probability of getting red marble? So P of R, that is probability, probability of getting red marble. Probability of getting red marble, what is that? P of R will be equal to, P of R will be equal to N of R by number of red marbles by, what is the total number of marbles? That is number of sample space. So that is red will be 5 and total marbles will be 17. So that is the first one. Then what is our second one? Here white marble. Getting white marble, P of W, that is probability of marble is taken out for random experiment, right? Getting, so probability of getting white marble, probability of getting white marble. So that is P of W will be equal to N of W by N of S, that is total. N of W number of 8 by 17, 8 by 17. Then what is third one? Not green. So not green. So we can calculate first what is that not green means. P of G bar, P of G bar. So from that what you can say, P of G plus P of G bar will be equal to 1. From this P of G bar will be equal to 1 minus P of G. So what is P of G here? The probability of, so what you can write, probability of getting, probability of getting green marble, probability of getting green marble. So that is the case. So what is that? 1 minus P of G will be N of G by N of S. So 1 minus N of G, green marble, N of G, what is the green marble? 4 by 17. So what value we will get? 17 minus 4 by 17. So here we are getting that LCM we are taking. So that is 17 minus 4, that is 13 by 17, 13 by 17. So this is the value, this is the answer for second one. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.